Hey guys, it's me, Zoe, back with another video, and I have a special guest.
Hi guys, me, Mickey. I'm a country girl and style.
So, today I'm going to be doing a morning routine, and Mickey's doing a morning routine, so you're probably going to be here her doing her YouTube video, and whoever is watching my video and whoever is watching Mickey's video, you guys, don't forget to subscribe.
And
hit that bell, comment one video what we should do next, and hit that notification bell.
And so, also guys, why don't Ling Bang Bo check out her channel?
Yep, let's get on with the video.
Guys,
so,
we are doing 5 times to give us 5 pounds. 5. 4, 3, 2, 1.
And I'm doing a 10-second like challenge. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. If you did those things, comment down below.
Yeah, guys. So hit the call button down below.
Comment down below, Slime Squad, if you did that.
Yep, and comment down below, Gavin, Mickey, and Cody. It's a family videos of me, my brother, and my cousin.
So let's get on with the video. So this morning we're gonna show you where my elf on the shelf is. So my elf on the shelf is on Mrs. Claus. If you didn't see her, her name is Cupcake. And, sorry, excuse me. I'm going to be getting dressed. So, I'm going to pick out my clothes. Let's do this. You guys are going to help.
I'm just gonna be.
I got this to be a belly shirt.
Oh, what?
Sweater.
Is your mom okay with that? So, guys, we were talking about something because we're doing something.
Mickey, why isn't my phone charging?
Okay, guys, I need to do something.
No, it's fine, Mickey. It's fine. So, I'm going to go pick out some clothes, and you guys are going to help. Hey! So, you guys stay right there. Hey! I'm going to choose some clothes from the magical land of my closet. Actually, where are they going to see my closet? Saw that was my mom. So, guys, I'm going to be choosing an outfit from my closet. I will be right back. Hang on, you guys. So, you guys, I will wear this shirt with a hoodie over it and some pants. Got my pants! Now I'm gonna get a hoodie. Thank you. actually got a super cute jacket to go with, and then some adorbs shoes that will look great.
Guys, so this is me, Mickey. Goodbye.
You guys don't need to see this. Wonder Woman shirt on, these pants. These pants. These shoes. I have this short sleeve shirt, Wonder Woman shirt, with a jacket.
You guys look so awesome and fancy.
And I'm gonna go brush my hair.
Did you bring a brush, Mickey?
Yeah. Okay. Can't see today. I turn around and brush my hair in the mirror, guys. Now it's time to brush my teeth. I'm gonna put you guys right there. Got my toothpaste. Oh, actually, I haven't eaten breakfast yet. So it's not time for me to brush my teeth. Sorry, guys. We haven't eaten breakfast. We are gonna have some breakfast.
Yeah, guys, so we're gonna have some breakfast and stuff.
So, I'm gonna go ask my mom if we can have some breakfast. Can we have some breakfast? I'd like the chocolate cereal.
I like, you know what?
The Fruit Loops? Well, yeah. You guys both want milk or you want dry cereal?
I want milk.
Okay.
Alright, so. Guys, we are gonna eat. We are gonna eat down here. And we are gonna watch some Loud House on the TV.
Yeah, guys, so we were. So,
And. That's strong sign. Okay.
So, guys, I'm gonna be doing something. I can't go pause the video and stuff. So, I have to keep you guys on Mommy breakfast.
Yeah, I have to keep you guys on when I'm eating breakfast too. But I've seen YouTubers that even though they can pause their video, they keep them on at breakfast. So, that's okay.
So, yeah, guys,
I'm going to go ahead. Oh, and hang on, you guys.
Don't turn it on, Mickey. And guys, everyone in my school has been realizing that this is right here called a strawberry. It's a kid from Guardian Angels. Some of you kids might
Mickey
have
Mickey has this super cool aircrafter. It's so much fun. It's dead.
Well, yeah, because my mom, yeah, the whole mom forgot to do it. See, guys, it's a cool aircrafter, as you can see. And it's dead because her mom didn't talk to it last night, which I'm really angry at. So, yeah, guys, I'm going to keep you guys on Mommy.
It'll only work for a minute because it's dead. Oh, God.
Yeah, guys, so I better go and charge that. I will go with Todd's, Zoe.
Okay, beautiful girls, what did you want to eat?
I wanted chocolate cereal. She wanted Fruit Loops.
Okay.
So, you guys, I'm going to turn on the TV. Wow, you've been on for 15 minutes. In the Loud House, in the Loud House. You guys probably don't know that video, that show, but you will once we turn it on.
Yeah, guys.
Actually, SpongeBob is on. So we're gonna watch SpongeBob.
I don't really like SpongeBob.
Okay. Actually, neither do I. So we're gonna go to On Demand.
Yeah, guys.
If you guys have one of these kinds of TVs.
My grandma does.
And you don't know how to work it. So, On Demand is this very first green long button.
And also, guys, I know how to work it because my grandma has On Demand TV.
And we both love the Loud House. Wow, you guys have been on for 16 minutes. She has been on for 17 minutes because she started her video before me.
I want to do the distraction. Okay, I guess it really doesn't matter who does.
Yeah, guys, I did. Who was doing SpongeBob stuff, and I kind of went in her video.
Yeah, and I was sleeping in. So, we are watching Loud House. And her video has already been on for 18 minutes.
Guys, also, we have this cool...
Okay.
See, guys?
So, you guys, Mickey unplugged my phone.
I needed a portable charger. That way, that's how I was driving everywhere.
So, I'm going to plug in. You can still charge your phone. I have to unplug mine because this has one bar on it. You just ruined the video.
I don't know about it done anyway.
I love it. Okay, guys, so we have our breakfast. We are going to watch The Loud House.
Guys, I'm running out of time and stuff, so I started a new video. Here is my breakfast of the day.
Here's my breakfast of the day. You guys will probably know it. It is chocolate cereal. They're called chocolate cocoa pebbles. Well, should I call them?
Those are good. Those are good. They both are good.
I call them cocoa pebbles. And this is the LOL I'm going to be using today because she said I could.
I'm using the dress.
Ask him again.
Lana! Today you'll be running the obstacle course.
Is it legal to have barbed wire in school?
I'm going to put some shoes on her. So there's little L and R's on the shoes. That stands for left and right. This one is her left foot. And the other one is her right foot. She looks like she is ready for picture day, and which school day for her is picture day. I have some shoes somewhere.
So guys, I won't be playing LOL Dolls because I have no suits.
Oh, we're just going to share these, okay? So she goes, is it okay if she goes to school first? Okay. So she's going to go to school. Bye, guys! My name is Jenna! Sissy! Here, the shoes!
Oh, thanks. I have this cute necklace. You don't.
It's okay. Here you go. Okay. Left.
Is this the website? No, not.
Sorry you saw that, guys. Their heads pop off.
Yeah, guys.
And this is the right thing.
That's how I got my necklace on.
This is fun. Well, I'm gonna let my mommy eat breakfast.
And I need to go to school.
And Mickey was doing a YouTube video, and she had to start a new one, so hers has only been going for 2 minutes. Mine has been going for 20. Hers would have been going for 21 minutes. Hers would have been going for like 23 minutes if she would have stayed on her video.
Hey, thanks for calling me back, Sal. I need to talk to you about a part for my boat.
He has a boat? Quiet! You'll never believe what I found out today. Did you know Coach P is studying to be a doctor?
No way, Lincoln. I'm surprised he has the time. What with all the world traveling he does on his boat?
A boat, you say?
Yeah, I heard he just ordered a new part for it.
Wow, I never realized what a catch coach is. How has he managed to stay single all these years?
I guess he's too modest to toot his own horn.
You mean the one on his boat? Okay, so
I'll be right back, guys.
Now the girl seems interested in my friend. What's the next step?
You asked her out. You literally have the green light, Romeo.
Oh, Lori, it's not me.
Fine, tell your friend. He literally has the green light. How long do you play this game, Lincoln?
Well, okay. What time did you have?
Man, I really feel bad for Mrs. Johnson. National Ask a Teacher Out Day, and no one has asked her out.
Huh, I wonder why Mr. Wolfson hasn't made a move.
She never go for a humanity.
Mickey, do you need more cereal? She needs more cereal. Yeah, guys, we have a small little boat. This is, oh yeah, guys. Guys, I'm not horrible and tell you guys my outfit of the day. I'm not brushing my teeth yet. I don't like those.
No, this is the kind you had, honey.
That's the kind you had.
Guys, so we had a little few accidents. Can I have a moment?
I like this cereal a lot.
I love this cereal a lot, guys. So, get used to it.
I can do it.
Okay.
Yeah, guys, I love this cereal a lot, too. It's my favorite kind of cereal I have.
And this is...
You need some more milk?
Yeah.
This is supposed to snap, crackle, and pop.
I can't help it. I'm just a stir.
But it doesn't.
It's not snap, crackle, popping.
If you heard that, that was my mom.
Hi, YouTube family.
Oh, and if you see this, we were in the bath last night.
Yeah, and I got out of the bucket with the toys in it.
And we are going to take a bath today.
Yeah, guys.
We're just going to wear the same outfits we're wearing right now.
Yeah. So, guys, we all going to be using these Cleoa. These Cleoa bath bombs.
She doesn't really know how to say it because she has a speaking problem.
And also, guys, I do want to do what? Seaside?
They're called Crayola color bath drops, but we call them Crayola bath bombs because they are bath bombs. They fizz like regular bath bombs.
Yeah, but they're called Crayola bath drops, so boys can use them and stuff. But we call it bath bombs, so girls can use bath bombs.
Mm-hmm. You don't want to be alive. If you did not see these, you guys who are watching my video, These are Crayola color bath drops. We call them bath bombs because these are called this so that boys can use them. We each have our own pack so that we can each put our own packet in.
Because yesterday we had gum and we would do that and stuff, so I'm glad my mom packed two for us.
Uh-huh.
So guys, I need to get eating. I'm hungry.
And Loud House is such a fun show to watch.
Coach, there's something we need to tell you.
I'm going to go get me and Mickey something to drink. Right after I get another bite.
That's the reason your day wrong. It wasn't anything you did.
Mountain Dew? Sorry. You want Mountain Dew? Okay. I'm going to go get me and Mickey something to drink. We're going to keep... Oh, that's what smells so good. We're going to keep our bath bombs on our side. So I'm going to go get us some Mountain Dew.
Yeah, guys, we have two packs.
Oh, I'm not going to punish you. I am going to tear you limb from limb.
Well, now that's quite a goose egg, Coach. Jeez, how'd you do that?
All right, guys, I am back. I will be right back because I'm going to get our drink.
You should stick to something a little less strenuous, eh? Like, mini golf? No, that's mine.
Wait, you like mini golf, Nurse Patty?
Like it? You're talking to the Royal Woods mini golf queen.
Well, you're talking to the Royal Woods mini golf king.
Oh, well, I believe that when I see it.
Hey, how about a round of golf with me tonight?
Oh, I'm in. Loser buys corn dogs and pop at the zip track.
Neil!
Looks like Coach found his lead. Or his jar. Still not sure.
Which means a whole lot of parachute time for us.
Remember this moment.
Down for you. I had a lousy
Nikki,
date.
We both get
that
struggle.
So it's pop
quiz time.
There you go.
Pull out a sheet of paper and number it 1 to 10. Question.
Guys, we love Mountain Dew, so.
So, Mickey. Remember I told you I came to your house last week?
I've got another friend who needs my dating help.
I also saw your gingerbread houses.
You guys made gingerbread houses?
How did that turn out?
We were going to this weekend. Oh.
When do you leave? Next weekend?
The 22nd.
Before you leave, we'll do it, okay?
Can I join you guys?
Yes.
I leave on Tuesday.
No, you don't.
I'm leaving the 22nd. Tomorrow's the 21st. Well, oh, no, it's not.
You're a nutbag.
Today is 12.
2018. Tomorrow is the 17th. This is the date, the number. And this is the month. Zoe Catherine.
So can I join you guys and make me gingerbread houses?
Yeah, you guys, yep. You can. I'll let you know when we're going to do it. We're going to try to do it before she leaves.
Okay, because my gingerbread houses came into a total fail. Yes, please.
You want some more? It came into a what?
Total fail.
Why?
Did it come apart?
Yeah.
Oh, your mom, the glue didn't work?
The hot glue?
Yeah.
No.
Why? I saw your mom putting it together when I was
there and you guys were at school. What happened to them?
Oh, we're using frosting to put it together.
I know, honey, but the hot glue should have made it work better, but it didn't.
No, it just made it fall apart and easier.
Okay.
My video has been going for 30 minutes.
Wow.
Wow. How much mine?
So it fell apart?
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay, well, did your mom fix it or did you guys not fix it?
We fixed it, but it still won't do it, so we just use icing.
Okay. Well, you and Zoe can work on one together. How about that?
Okay.
That'll be fun.
Okay, can I have more milk?
More milk?
Me too.
Guys,
this is our third bowl of cereal.
Yeah, guys, so this is our favorite kind of cereal, so we have three bowls already.
Yeah. And she's just going to be laying down and going to sleep with me tonight until her mom gets off work. She's not going to school with me because she doesn't go to my school, sadly.
Wow, Zoe.
Because she's only in third grade.
You got 5 days, and then on the sixth day, you leave.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, so you'll probably be seeing me on making videos in North Carolina because,
Sorry, Mickey.
And on the sixth day of the week, I am leaving. Well, no, not the sixth day.
Yeah.
Saturday.
That's
6 days from today. 6 days from today, I'm going to be leaving and flying to North Carolina. So.
And you'll be coming back?
And I'll be coming back the Friday after that.
Yes, ma'am.
So you guys will be seeing me making videos in North Carolina, and you'll probably be seeing her making videos at her house. Now, at McDonald's, you can create your own clothes.
McDonald's.
We love McDonald's. You're not really used to it. Mickey, when does your Christmas break start? Or has it already started? Mine starts Friday when I get off school.
I think mine starts at the same day.
I'm trying to make a record of doing a 1 hour video. It's gonna be a long video, but
I was like, some people did 2 hours.
Yeah.
But we am telling this, but it's 10
We're
hours.
Only doing 1 hour because we gotta save some energy because we might be able to jump on the trampoline today. I have a trampoline, it's super fun. Need direction, I can find my way. Play it loud. I got no time for turning it down. Play it loud. Okay, after that, that's enough. Because I like that cereal too. That's good. Mickey!
Oops, sorry.
It's gone.
No, not. Oh. Sorry, so.
Oh, fun.
Clean this up.
Song, and if you make the top 5, you'll get to perform before millions on live TV. And if your song gets the most viewer votes, you get a record deal. So upload your
submission now. That's again, that's it. Okay, now put it in my book. It's okay, I posted it. Sorry about that, guys. We had a little spill.
I love my song. Oh, everybody, maybe I better think about this.
never dull, especially in this house. I've been dubbed the number one. To get the number, if you go down.
Find my fourth ball, my last ball now. Again, it's empty.
And I like it, but she ate it all.
I'm hungry. I'm really hungry. Actually, guys.
I'll be right back, you guys.
I've been known to dabble in the soft sciences. Take a seat. So, I was about to extend, but then I wondered, is this the song the whole world will love? And that's when I started hearing things. Lola singing a show tune, Lana doing her toilet jam, and me spitting sick rhymes about the periodic table. It's clear, these oral hallucinations are projections of your inner uncertainty. Your subconscious is flipping between stations, trying to find the right sound for your song. Dude, that makes total sense! So, what
does my friend have her jacket on? Does that fit you, or is it too little on you, too?
It fits me.
It fits you barely. You might have to give it away soon, too.
No, I like it this way.
Okay. But you know what? When it's too little, don't give it away. Give it back to Zoe. So we can save it for your guys' girls. Your guys' kids when you get big and have babies.
I will use this as the blanket when my baby's born.
Yeah.
Hey, Elsa!
Are you guys watching this one again?
Yeah!
And when we get married, we're still going to live in the same house with our boyfriends.
You mean husbands.
Yeah.
Get married, it's called a husband.
Yeah.
So, you and you and your husband is all going to live together?
Yeah, and we're going to be a big, huge YouTube family.
A big, huge YouTube family?
Yeah. So, it's okay, so I can't sign up on YouTube.
And if we have girls, all four girls are going to be sisters.
What if you have boys? You're just going to keep the girls and give the boys away?
Yeah.
We're
going to put them up for adoption.
Yeah, we're going to get gold kids.
You guys are silly.
We're going to name them Silly Cody.
What about them, Cody?
No.
Okay.
Come on, let's
play. Okay, guys, so I'm done with my video. Make sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and guys, I will see you guys next time.
Guys,
goodbye.
I'm